awesome student level cello that I got from the violin shop in Charlotte.
But it's perfect for chopping.
That's
you know?
Right. It does the job.
You either going to chop that cello up for some firewood, or you're going to chop on it on this next
it
tune.
It even has a little marks on it from me chopping. It has some chop marks.
So, okay, so this is, let's play a little fiddle contest breakdown, and it's called Sally Johnson. Oh, yeah. Okay. Safe.